Enterprise.
Welcome to our Enterprise.
Welcome to our Enterprise.
True colors shining through. I we can do better than that. Warwickshire Pride! Yes, so much excitement down the front there. Keep on the sugar. 2023!
Right, something going on for the party. Right, on to today, let me bring to you the one and only Chair of Warwickshire Pride, Daniel Brown.
Oh, we could do better than that. Daniel Brown!
Hello, thank you. I'm normally booed, so I appreciate that. Thank you. Welcome to Warwickshire Pride, and thank you so much to everyone who joined in the march through the town. That was fantastic. So it's really good to be back celebrating Pride again, and it's really good to see you all here. We've just had our second march through entities, but as well as being a celebration, Pride is first and foremost a protest. It's a protest for the rights and freedoms of LGBT plus people here and around the world. LGBT plus people still face hate, prejudice, discrimination, persecution for just being who they are. And that is why this year's theme is Pride is a Protest. It's quite apt, actually. If you follow our social media, you'll have seen that last night, after decorating the site, someone was ripping down all of our flags, all of our bunting, our decorations. And this morning when we got here, everything had been removed and somebody had smashed glass all over the site. So it shows that hate is still out there. But do you know what? We're still here. We've shown up. The sun is shining. None of us are free until all of us are free. So I'm going to shut up now. That's all for me. And next up, I'm going to welcome the chairman of Warwick District Council, Councillor Sydney Syson. Thank you.
Hi, and welcome again to you all. Yes, Pride is a protest, and you've just heard why it needs to be a protest, but it's also a celebration. And I think all of us who hold any form of responsibility have a duty to do all we can to ensure that everyone in Warwickshire has the confidence to express themselves as their authentic selves and feel free to do so without fear. And here today we have that opportunity. Diversity and inclusivity, the act. So enjoy yourselves. We did have the sunshine. Let's hope it comes back. Have fun and be together. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And our next speaker now is the Deputy Mayor of Leamington Spa, Councillor Judith Clark.
Welcome to you all. I'm Judith Clark, and as Deputy Mayor of Royal Leamington Spa, I just wanted to thank you all for everybody who helped to organise this fantastic event.
Thank you. And next up speaking, we have the leader of Warwick District Council, Councillor Ian Davison.
Hello and thank you. Thank you, Warwickshire Pride, for inviting me to say a few words on behalf of Warwick District Council. The Council's really delighted with the rich variety of events here and in Jefferson Gardens. I hope some of you managed to make art in the park a couple of weeks ago. We've obviously got Pride here now. A different sort of culture for 60-hour Shakespeare on Bank Holiday Monday, and then there's EcoFest in a couple of weeks.
Good morning, everyone. Hello, Warwickshire Pride. It's great to see so many of you here. It was wonderful to also join you, or many of you, in the march down the parade just now. What a magnificent sound we were making. What a great sight to behold it was. But also great to see the police and support, and to be followed by an ambulance from the West Midlands Ambulance Service and by our friends from the Fire Rescue Service.
Thank you very much, everybody. So, we're going to get the show going.
What did you think of all of those speeches? I thought they were brilliant. And we do deserve love as love reigns, doesn't it?
I want to do the honours. Yes, the bar is low this today. And the more you...
Excuse me, I'm trying to do a bit, innit? Right, innit, darling? Let's get a bit towy on this, shall we? So, would you put your hands together? Actually, what we're going to do, this is always a good tester to see how alive and awake you all are. We're going to start in this corner with a bit of clapping, and then we're going to go over to this bit here, and then that's just a warm-up, okay? So, right, start here, clapping. A bit of whooping. Clapping. Bit of whooping. Clapping. Bit of whooping. Blast off! Right. That's what we need. That's the level that we need.
Well, I'm going down that road feeling bad. Going down that road feeling bad. I'm going down that road feeling bad, honey, babe. And I ain't gonna be treated as you. What I got gon' sure bring you back. What I got gon' sure bring you back. But I got one show for you, baby, honey, baby, and I ain't gonna be treated as a lady.
I wrote this in music lesson while I was meant to be studying for my GCSEs. Yeah.
From the sunny side of ballet, even when I don't wanna get up, I tell myself I'm not gonna give up. I let my sunny side of fire out of bed every morning. I brush my hair every morning. It's gonna be okay every morning. Just give me a smile every morning. I like my ex on the sunny side of ballet, even when I don't wanna get up, I tell myself I'm not gonna give up. I let my sunny side of fire.
You know, there is something about the stump. You know the stump, right?
It doesn't matter if you've got a heel on, but it helps. The stump is when you walk outside and you know you may not have any choice, power, or control in how people will respond to you, but you definitely have a choice in how you react. The stump is saying, I don't care what happened yesterday or may happen tomorrow, but today, I'm going to hold my head high and I'm going to power through the streets. That the shouts will bounce off. That the camera will just be flashing paparazzi rather than cruel memes that couldn't help on the internet.
Gorgeous day. I've come over from Northampton today to come see you guys. And it's great to see you. Such a huge turnout. We've only had three in Northampton. We're not at this level yet.
Like mine, the ball skips it away.
Yeah.
Like mine.
So personally, I'd slowed up on my writing in search of positivity. But unfortunately, some things are too pressing. Like the numbers 1, 7, 3, 3. Nah, side note. Anyway, I did read some great news about the UK sewage dumped. Only 375,000 times was into the rivers pumped. Yeah, that's the 2021 figure, so don't be dismayed, because compared to 2020, it's 25,000 occasions saved. No? Not happy about that. An amazing 14% of English rivers meet good ecological status.
Hi. Hi. Thank you. My name is Emma C. Poetry. This is my first time in Leamington Spa and it's fabulous. It's really nice to be here. I'm planning to dance the night away if everything's still open. So come and dance with me later because all my mates couldn't make it today. So come find me and let's dance. So usually my stuff is funny and lighthearted, but I thought it would be a bit amiss not to have some kind of poem about our trans siblings at the moment who are having
a bit. Cling to it. Your normalcy, but you won't say it aloud. I can't imagine hating someone, no, a group of people, to such an extent that I'd believe I had the right to take their life, or to push them to take their own. To drum up so much hate that children take up weapons and kill each other, believing it is justified because they are seeing grown-ass women telling people to bear arms and to be some kind of saviour to womankind.
We'd like that song, or you just... Oh, yeah. Oh, sexy man, I see, yes. Yes. Hello, sexy man.
Hello.
Are you a man?
I am, yes.
He, them, they, them.
He, him.
We're going to be getting up on here and making up some comedy off the top of our heads, completely apropos of nothing. We're going to be getting suggestions from you guys, the audience, and making comedy as a result of that. We don't know what it is we're going to be doing.
I've never seen improvised
comedy before. Very much stage right of the fans. Give us a cheer if you've never seen improvised comedy before. Up stage left, fantastic. You guys look very lovely people who are used to not shouting at people on stage, but that's what we're going to need you to do. We are making stuff up off the top of our heads, completely apropos of nothing. So we're going to need suggestions from you guys.
There's this one person who's driving at 60 who just wants to stay there, and he will not move, or she, or they, I don't know, it could be anyone, but they're driving and they're staying in the middle lane of the motorway. They will not get out. They're driving all the way that you're going. You think it could be somebody who's also going to the same, I don't know, funeral as you.
This is called You Not Me. You say it's too late to drink. Okay, I'll make my start. Got no restrictions on me, so quit all your remarks. You really think that your hopes are sway? No, so when your dream is also day. Yeah.
clouds rain on my parade. Someone takes a spill, it's me and not you, who told me you're allowed to rain on my parade. How much my band, I beat my drum, and I'm fanned. You'll turn it back, sir, once I didn't think it answer. Yes, I didn't make it hot, whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, a front or I'm the nose of life's complexion, a cinder or the shiny apple of its eye. I gotta try once, I gotta block once, only you die once, right, sir. Ooh, life is juicy, juicy, and you see, I gotta have my bite. We have two or we're winding.
Now's the time.
Music and passion were always a passion at the core.
right, darling, and turn it off loud. We're not doing Rainy Men, are we?
No, not me. No.
That's it! Diamond!
do a dance competition, and we're going to be doing some sissying of the walking styles. And what's going to happen is that these beautiful people are going to give it large.
Oh, yeah, you are!
Yeah, yeah you are. She's wearing
Hits, 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 hits
Make a rainbow, oh, make a rainbow, oh, make a rainbow, oh, make a rainbow, oh.